back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Today I'm going to be showing you some of the working glitches after the update 1.1.2. These glitches include an XP glitch, how to farm titanium, a rune duplication glitch, and also how to get plenty of silver. I forgot to mention as well that the XP glitch is linked with the titanium farming glitch, and the silver glitch is linked in with the rune duplication glitch. Before we jump into the video, I just want to say a massive thank you to Fatal Grips for the sponsorship and helping me out. Fatal Grips are an amazing company and the best place to buy grips, controller covers and even covers for your Nintendo Switch. They have a lot to choose from, including high-res grips, hex grips, animal grips, skull grips and also glow-in-the-dark grips. When you use them, they feel amazing and so smooth to use, and it doesn't affect your gameplay, and it even makes your gameplay better. Don't forget to head over to the Fatal Grips website if you're looking for an even better experience with your gameplay. And don't forget to use my code ARCHIBH for 10% off your order. It really means a lot. Now let's jump back into the video. Alright, so we're going to start off with the Titanium Farm glitch. And in order to do this one, all you need to do is head over to this location in East Anglia, and head to this high point right here. From here, all you need to do is just jump down and then call your mom and follow exactly where I go. So you should come across this group of enemies right here, and then all you need to do is just kill them. And then from here, all you need to do is just save the game and then load that save game that you've just made. Once you've loaded in, all you need to do is just fast travel back to this high point and then repeat the process. Duplication glitch and the silver duplication glitch, you will need to head over to this location right here in London, and then head over to this shop right here. From here, you will need to follow exactly where I go through this tunnel here, and then at the end on this street there will be a homeless guy right here, and this is how you do the glitch. Okay, so what you need to do is hit Y and then hit up on the D-pad to get your Raven out as quick as you can. Okay, as you've just seen, I got the rune, and then if you go to your inventory and then go down, you can see how many I've got, and then you can sell all these, and each one of these goes for 52 silver. Thanks for watching today's video. If you've enjoyed today's video, then don't forget to drop a like, subscribe and hit that notification bell to be notified whenever I upload. I'll see you guys in the next video.